Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press, and today I'm going to show an activity for On the Firm Foundations focusing on adding and subtracting within 10. So here we have a baseboard and the overlay for 5. I'm going to finish it off. I've partially filled it in just for time. And what we're going to do is we're going to build a tower on the solid number, so 5 in this case. And then we're going to look at the addition and subtraction facts. So pegs on, doesn't need to be the same colour here. Then we're going to start by putting on a 3 and a 1 makes 5. So 3 add 1 makes 5. 5 more pegs. So you can see we're building the tower. Building from the bottom up, two-handed, if at all possible. Then I'm going to say, oh look, 4 and 1 also makes 5. And then 5 more pegs, so really nice, fine motor skills activity, building from the shape, from the bottom to the top, 5 pegs, and then we can say a 3 and a 2 also makes 5. Then when we have all the combinations on the tower, we can start to deconstruct and look at subtraction. So 5 take away 3 in this instance leaves us with 2. So there's the subtraction fact. Oops, I'm taking the 1 away. So we can take that layer off, and then we can say 5 take away 4 is 1. Take that layer off. And then with the back to the bottom layer, oops, I can separate these, which is 5 take away, let's take a 1 and a 1 this time, leaves us with 3. So 5 take away 2 leaves 3.